I'd like to direct staff to begin preparing reopening criteria, not only for the beaches, parks, and golf courses, but for, to open gyms, hair salons, restaurants, and large warehouse stores on May 1st.